Oh no. So, we're playing more Slots of Singularity. We got 95 trillion and virtual fee. I was gone for 2 days, 0 hours, and 24 minutes. Was the last time I recorded this. So, wait. So, looks like we're gonna have to start a video. You beat me like this? I didn't want to start it like this. But that's okay. So yeah, I'm posting more frequently now because I have way more YouTube ideas and I'm way more motivated. You can now get Snapping Turtle. What the heck is wrong with this game? Why does it always take so long? This is why I'm not gonna get the alligator for rank.
See ya.
There's now 30 humans on our planet. So, yeah, where we left off was here. And we're gonna be trying to get the final upgrade. Actually, these are nothing. Smartphone. Call it people who could even who could ever bother. Phones are for apps and browsing. Or what kind of Troglodytes do you take us for? Machine learning. An early form. An AI that allows the machines to learn through experience without being explicitly programmed. You kind of sense. Okay. Virtual reality. Yeah, that's a thing. Drones. Drone right there. 800 million when it escalated that fast. Drones are small aircraft without a human pilot. They are commercially autonomous creations. Biotech. We've been augmenting ourselves with the tools as long as we had thumbs. Now we can alter very bodies. Moon mission. One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind. Neil Armstrong, human set foot on the moon for the first time. And a new era of space exploration begins. Oh! Space shuttle. Oh yeah, the Columbia space shuttle got destroyed. It was so sad. Oh, it burned up in Earth's atmosphere. Space shuttles were partially reusable vehicle. Oh yeah, it's like the first reusable space. Hubble Space Telescope. Space Station. Man once confined to Earth and now can live in outer space, orbiting the planet for prolonged periods of time as well as living. The International Space Station. Learning about FX, song, time, space. International Space Station? Wait, can we get that if we buy enough? We just have one of these. Emergent age. New era of here. Mankind. So we're in the emergent age. Because I'm playing this on a smartphone. Yes, this is what I'm playing the game on. Should I say that? Rovers? Oh god. Moon base. Taking first step in colonizing space prepares us for life on another planet. Conquering our own moon. It's finally time to get the rover. Rover. What the hell? There's a line of them. Human-made machines are the first explorers on the surface of Mars. What? If I already had money, I could get this. No. Hey. self-driving car, a vehicle that can automate the act of driving, making long journeys without a human behind the wheel. Is that like the electric car, like Tesla or something? Just something similar to that. Nanotech, oh my god. Isn't this what Iron Man uses for his Mark 50, the manipulation of matter on the atomic scale? Too bad. Iron Man's dead. So sad. Using nanotechnology, we may be able to create stronger materials, make better electronics, and solve medical problems by manipulating our very molecules. AI. True artificial intelligence has been achieved by a thinking machine with a hint of free will. And the intelligence and more smart than humans, who would they serve? What would they desire? Jesus Christ, what the hell was that? The first true artificial intelligence or thinking machines capable of free will, who will they serve? Humans or themselves? It says nothing down there. It produces nothing. Self-assembly. Produces nothing. Produces nothing. Wait, because in real life we don't have these things. In real life we don't have these things. If it produces nothing, we need to get faster production. Oh god. Oh god. This is scaring me. A jump scare is about to happen. I know because I played this game. Spontaneous. Nanoviruses in research laboratories. What the hell? Machines can build and organize at the atomic level. Humankind can reshape matter, creating the building blocks of life in laboratories. Is the world prepared for this bright future? Mind upload. The mind can be saved, copied, pasted. Memories can be inserted and removed, creating consciousness. Jesus Christ. Singularity? What? The human mind can be saved, copied, uploaded to the cloud. Memories can be inserted and removed. The human body of the absolute and consciousness can be quantified. What happens to the human spirit if the singularity is achieved? Singularity. Technology growth becomes uncontrollable and irreversible, resulting in unforeseeable changes in humanity. Wait, isn't this a are they gonna know? They're gonna be so smart. You have to unlock singularity. Bye, all of them. Your game promise will be reset. Mesozoic Valley promise will not be affected. All earnings will be converted into metabits. Metabits are a simulation of grid. Wait. So, our simulation robot will know that they will see that this is a simulation. Oh my god! Ah! Why are you staring at the camera? What the hell just happened? I just got knocked out. Oh my god, this video is so long. Looks like our universe crashed. That's not good. There must have been some flaw in my calculations and predictions. Achieving singularity is more difficult than I thought. Okay. Reality engine rendering program must not have been able to compute the complexity of such large evolution leap. thankfully, we collected enough data to upgrade our reality engine. Our next universe should be able to handle the extra complexity and render past the technology similarity. You also mined a few metabits. That's great. Metabits are mathematically arbitrary. You know what? You guys can read this. Make our simulation faster. Let's upgrade the system. Got it. Reality engine. I got 2 metabits. Hypertap visit. Oh, making the simulation faster? Heck yeah. 75% more efficient? Heck yeah. What's a remote supplier? Better be sort of prestige. Prestige currency? You guys read that. I'm not reading this. And I only have 1 and I can't buy anything now. Except for Nanobot. So, let's start the next simulation. And that'll be it for today. The next video, you'll start the new world. So yeah, let's do this. So, we're restarting from scratch. So I think we have a 3 times multiplier, which is a good thing. Yeah, it says simulation should be 3.41 times faster. So yeah, you like the video now, and I'll meet you at the end of the bacteria. Bye guys, this video is so long.